This has got a silicon coating on it, film. Very problematic static-wise, as you can see. Static field meter is picking up nice high charge here. Okay, and if we want to pass it through the cords, then you can just put the charge on the field meter, and you can see that the charge is controlled. Everything is below 3 kV. You can see how we mounted it to the side here so it can be adjustable so the core plasma can go through the two cords before it gets to the flatbed.